Hi, Alex here with the Intuitive Code. Today I'm going to address Kava Group. So we are going to maintain full leverage invested in Kava Group from the bottom, a strong buy rating. I'm going to make a brief resume. We downgraded Kava Group on IPO at precisely here this top. The stock crashed. And after the crash, we covered short positions and we recommended buying precisely around here, that was the $34. So the close of short position and then the upgrade to strong buy. So we have been bullish Kava Group, and I explained the reasons related to the massive money supply by the Federal Reserve in the US with continuous pumping of ETFs, namely the S&P 500 and the PowerShares, the Qs, okay? So this made this investment, as many others, risk-free. And the reason I'm still bullish Kava Group is because the Federal Reserve injected even more money, double, triple, and this is happening continuously, while they are telling the public precisely the opposite. So these idiots in the US, they believe in everything that they read on the news. And therefore, we are going to maintain full leverage exposure to Kava Group because the U.S. retail investor missed entirely the rally. And I think that they are going to buy Kava Group at higher prices. They are going to pay higher prices. This is my perspective. I might be wrong. Obviously, at these prices, Kava Group, it is no longer cheap at all. On the contrary. But the U.S. retail investor, and this has been the primary objective, is to inflict massive losses in the U.S. retail investor and to force the U.S. retail investor to buy at any price and therefore higher prices. Once they buy at higher prices, at any price, being forced to do it, because they will do it, and this according to the laws of fear and greed, they will chase, and at that point we will sell or reduce our stake with massive profits, and this is our perspective. So whether you wish to follow this guidance or not, it is your decision, as it has been always since 1989. Thank you.